Assalamu alaikum, peace. This poem right here is called Disease. Alright, listen to the poem carefully, alright? Don't jump to conclusions. HIV and AIDS, relating to my youthful days. Blunted up as I schemed while I walked the streets. Misled by parasites who were seeming friends. Money, fame, and bloodshed seems to be the trend. It is hard to explain how HIV came to be, which affected the crown of righteousness embedded in me. Writing from a hub became my first chapter. Days of confinement began at Spofford, due to the chase for the dead presidents like Jefferson, who was a slave master, and this the name of projects was named after. In Spanish Harlem, HIV had a domino effect, the casualty of ignorance and lack of self-respect. My vile ways went undetected. The glamour had me blind, which was collateral damage. So my attitude got bolder and became perfected. I was doing me at the college scene, while engaged to the rage of the street. Recently released from the belly of the beast, caught up in rival wars, yet my intention was to travel in peace. I had HIV, the hood infectious virus. Trapped between the reviving doors of the prison routine, begging of this prison life is no longer than me. I choose to eradicate my self-destructive ways before I end up being diagnosed with AIDS, addicted to incarceration and death syndrome, which is not my fate. Knowledge is the key and ruler of my destiny. I self, Lord, and master everything within my destiny. A little twist to the acronym of another lethal disease. HIV and AIDS will not define me. Peace. Assalamu alaikum. Aileen, aka Knowledge.